We are now being joined by the Imo Police Public Relations Officer of Imo State, Orlando Ikoku. Good afternoon, Mr. Ikoku.
Yes, good afternoon.
Thank you for joining us on News on the Hour. What more do we know about the collapse of the building in Imo State?
At about 5:30 in the evening yesterday being the 30th of April, the command received the sad news of the collapse of an 8-story building under construction. And we sent patrol teams to cordon the area while we made effort to get fire service and the NEMA, as well as staff and officers of the Imo State Government House. Mm-hmm. And everybody simultaneously rushed down to that place where we were able to rescue six people on hold, five people injured, and were taken to the hospital for medical treatment, and two corpses. The two corpses were taken to the morgue while we continued, because it was estimated that there were about 15 people within the site under construction. So we're still making efforts to see if there are remains. But so far, all we've gotten was a total of 13. That is six rescued on hot, five injured and taken to the hospital, and two corpses.
Mm-hmm. All right, officer, do we know the cause of this collapse and who would be held responsible for this?
Well, for now, we don't have any choice than I think the first set of people to be held responsible are the owner of the place, and then the building experts constructing the said building. So, and I think the state government and the unit of the government, the state government agency that has that responsibility, are working on that right now. Mm-hmm.
But in cases like this, officer, the question will be, are there not supposed to be those who are in charge of things like this? From when a building is put up, you know, those who certify that this is this place is good enough and the building that is coming up is worthy enough to stand?
Yes, there are people that are vested with such responsibility. But as you can see, it just happened and investigations have commenced, and I know anybody found culpable will not go unpunished.
Thank you so very much, officer, for your time with us.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.